The Cancer Care Western New South Wales Committee is feeling the pressure. Big money is needed to expand the Western Care Lodge. Stage 1 has 14 rooms which cost more than $3 million. An extra $1 million is needed. A generous donation of over $100,000 from an Orange man who passed away has raised hope that Stage 2 will be completed. The gift from the late Ted Casey, as well as $400,000 from Orange fundraising, has Cancer Care West Chairman John Carpenter feeling confident.
We're quite confident that we can raise the other $400,000 or $500,000 that we need to complete Stage 1 over the next 6 to 12 months. We'd like to start building, however, in this summer, probably start in October or November, so we need to get the money in as quickly as we can.
Therein lies a problem. Big money is still needed to make this a reality, and the member for Dubbo, Troy Grant, says it's time for people right across Central West to dig deep.
We need that funding to continue in, and we're calling on, I'm joining with Paul Toole and Andrew Gee, my colleagues in State Parliament, to encourage our communities to continue to fund and support the expansion of Care West Lodge as best they can.
A second linear accelerator soon to come online at Orange Health Service. Many patients come from places like Cobar and Forbes. The lodge's facilities and location enable patients to stay closer to home rather than travel to Sydney for treatment. It's hoped to have Stage 2 completed by April, despite the funding shortfall. The committee is confident donations will come in during the building period. Nicole Clark, WIN News.